Hey there, Benjamin from LoveStarter here. Welcome to my Insiders Update. Today I'm sharing a brief update with you and I'm going to focus on Google Ads. Google has announced a change coming to expanded text ads, plus there's the new unified audience reporting and the steps to create a new campaign have been tweaked. Okay, let's jump straight in and head to Google Ads. The new unified audience reporting lets you view audience details in one place. Previously, audiences, exclusions, and demographics were separate. Okay, let's select audiences. At the top, you can view any audience segments. This includes affinity, in-market, and any other audiences you've applied. Audiences you've applied as targets or observation can be seen by selecting the option to show the table. Below this, you'll see the demographic breakdown for your audience members. So you can view age, gender, and household income. You can also make adjustments in the new unified audience section. For example, you can expand the table under age to then make bid adjustments or to exclude particular ages. Next up, the steps to create a new campaign have been updated. Let's head back to Google Ads to take a look. Let's navigate to All Campaigns on the top left corner. And let's select the option to create a new campaign. The first few steps haven't changed yet, so we start by selecting the overarching objective for our campaign. I'm going to select the option to create the campaign without guidance. Then we select the campaign type. I'm going to choose search. I'm going to name the campaign. And click continue. Now we can see the tweaked setup steps. Google now shows us the steps we need to complete on the left and our progress. The order of things has changed slightly too. For example, we were previously asked to select the network targeting for the campaign first, but now that happens after we've entered a budget and selected a bidding strategy. However, all of the elements you need to select or enter are the same, so things like language and location targeting are all still there. Finally, Google has announced that you won't be able to create new expanded text ads starting at the end of June 2022, so responsive search ads will become the only ad format for search campaigns. You might see this pop up as a notification in Google Ads. This means it's a good idea to familiarize yourself with responsive search ads if you haven't already. It's also a good idea to start testing different versions of your ads to compare performance. I'm going to cover this topic in more depth in my regular weekly video, so keep an eye out for the video when it's released. To keep up to date, I recommend taking a moment to click the subscribe button below this video. I've also included links to some of my recent videos in the description below, so if you haven't watched them yet, please take a moment to check them out. That's all for now, and as always, if you found this video helpful, then please like it so I know to make more videos like this. I'll see you in the next video.